The man accused of hitting a woman with his car in Canyon is now charged with murder. That incident happened back on May 27th when police say 28-year-old Ulysio DeLeo struck 27-year-old Brittany Torres when she was standing outside of the car. She was pronounced dead at the scene. DeLeo was originally arrested for intoxication manslaughter. According to court records, he's now charged with murder. He's scheduled for a mental health assessment today.